some juggling. I see if I can remember songs. A song my friend Barbara likes down there. A song called From Clare to Here. This is written by a fellow called Ralph McTell, who was an Englishman actually, but he wrote The Streets of London. I don't know if you ever know that song. Have you seen The Old Man that wrote The Streets of London? Yeah. Anyway, I'm not going to do that one. It's the same fellow. He met four Irish guys from County Clare in a pub in London actually, and they were feeling very homesick about County Clare and what have you. And he wrote this song for them, a song called From Clare to Here. And this is it. I haven't done it for a few years, so again, I might fall off the stool halfway through it. Sundays, I never get to mass. Oh, but it's a long, long way from Clare to here. Oh, yes, it's a long, long way from Clare to here. Oh, yes, it's a long, long way. It gets farther by the day. Well, it's a long, long way from Clare to here. During time I feel all right is when I'm out and drinking. Sells down my point of view and mellows out by thinking. Oh, but it's a long, long way from Clare to here. Oh yes, it's a long, long way from Clare to here. Oh yes, it's a long, long way. It gets farther by the day. Well, it's a long, long way from Clare to here. Think of Josephine. I told her I'd be coming home with me pockets filled with green. Oh, but it's a long, long way from Clare to here. Oh, yes, it's a long, long way from Clare to here. Farther by the day, well, it's a long, long way from Clare to here. Oh, yes, it's a long, long way. It gets farther by the day, well, it's a long, long way from Clare to here.